INEC says it will commence conduct of elections in the newly created polling units with the November 6 governorship election in Anambra. Dr. Nwachukwu Oji, INEC Resident Electoral Commissioner in Anambra, commended critical stakeholders for their contributions towards a peaceful outing that is expected.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.